sea frozen. Just the one. Long, long ago.
All Francis wants is to hide from the world. But her mother has other ideas.
What have you done to your hair,
Papa? I can see that.
Grandmother's in milk. Grandmother's in the haircut. It's a bloody bad cute.
You've always had cool structure. You get that from me. I'll make a beautiful skeleton when my time comes.
Say something nice, Mama. Try.
What are you doing?
Nothing. Talking.
Why do you not get angry? I get husband. I look at what he's done to you and I'm angry, all right.
You're trespassing, Mother.
I'm scared today.
I'm warning you. One life, that's all. You'll not get the last year's back.
Capital Films is proud to present acclaimed actress Belinda Law.
I don't need you.
You never say that to me.
And her daughter, Academy Award winner Emma Thompson.
You taught me to care. Just because you're all grown up and to stop all that caring.
Creep these houses. They're haunted.
They're not.
My dad's one sister.
I could leave him behind me. That's all I want, to leave him.
I'm not going to forget the story of the love we search for.
Love.
And the pain we leave behind.
A person needs to be needed, and if you don't need me, you could lie.
The Winter Guest. A film by Alan Rickman.
I command a small elite unit. A man with your military background experience makes you an ideal candidate. Welcome to our family, Sergeant Dunn.
The operative has been recruited.
We have been given a green light, people. We are on go mission.
The target package has been assigned.
It is imperative that tomorrow's mission be a success. You will have a kill shot.
Up there! He's up there!
There's been a mistake. The first lady's been hit. I repeat, the first lady's been hit.
The witnesses have all been targeted.
You were there.
I didn't tell anybody anything.
Look, I didn't kill anybody, okay? All I wanted to take.
The evidence has been suppressed.
It's a matter of national security.
We can't afford to have them poking around. This is the latest police composite sketch of the suspect.
This guy's been set up.
Why?
The people who killed the first lady need a patsy and they need a conspiracy.
The innocent will be sacrificed.
I am offering a $10 million reward.
Please.
Leading to the capture.
You think it's a joke?
Of James Dunn.
Come on, check for us. Video surveillance set at 5 mile intervals throughout the city.
Hey, it's done! It's him!
Now, you said you would help me.
What are you gonna do?
What they train me to do?
Let him talk. Everything he thinks he knows leads to someone else.
Whatever you are thinking of doing, don't do it. You have no idea what's at stake here.
This man died tonight, gentlemen! Take him out!
I'm a Marine. We don't plan. We improvise.
This is my mother.
I'm in so much trouble with my abuse. That, by the way, that if I don't pay him off today, I have to affect him. This is my father.
I'm up to snow no more blow and the vodka head to go.
And this is my dad.
Somebody stole all the water out of my pool and filled me back up at 6:30 at night.
Whatever it takes, it takes. I'm gonna go to the Colorado River, pick up a load, and then come right back.
And I've been a couple of hours, but then I haven't had dinner.
Oh, I'm a little busy.
I don't think you're busy. I think you're falling in love.
Maybe. Actually, there's Barbie piercing. I've got my navel pierced too.
Don't you have enough problems with the holes you have?